And what? Because they're amphibians.
And crawling around the mud a little bit.
And so this is another guy that you would find in a forest like Riverside Park, although we don't have any that live here. But they are common to the area. They like to live near water source because.